700 feet below the surface of the earth. Who knows what exists down there? In a world where one man, accompanied by Asian tourists, most likely carrying the coronavirus, his only hope, his only salvation, is a girl named Mackenzie.